Tuesday, yesterday, a lot of them gained from 2 to more than 20% because the economy reporting looks okay. It's not that bad, but we have to focus on like oil price because the government going to be take off those tax in 3 months in the energy and oil price to help them down a little bit one more time, I want to say, it's just a small action, it's not take care from the root. This is the way to take care from the fan, on the top, or on the sides. So the first stock we're going to take a look today is FRGE, around $11.80-$11.90, something. So, with $2 or $3 billion cap, and we can tell is the lowest one is 9.1, so highest one is 47.5, and right now is in the middle, and with the daily rotation they can hang around 11.7 to 12.20. That's mean they were 50-cent rotation is not that much, but you keep them around closer to 11.5 if you buy on C. If you buy on TD today, it's around 11.7, 11.8. That's be the best. You can get some if you want now. And one more thing I want to say, whoever got the CCL yesterday, as today the market flipped a little bit, and you guys got the interest, please sell it and collect your money back, put them in your hand. So no more CCL for today, and we can get some on F today. So the second stock today is CAE. You can buy them around 0.4 and can sell them later 0.45 or 0.5. So anyone know like CEI is a Kimber Energy, one of the oil company, and that's why it's going down a little bit when the oil is down, and without the tax, is oil company make good money. And of course, when they make good money, they're going to be take the opportunity to pump everything up again. So that's why I say this is very small action, like an ant. It should do something bigger than an ant, because small action will not take care of the problem from the root. So, especially though, CAEI went down to $190 million. It was like 400. This man has went down a lot. So that's why a lot of people say, oh, why this stock's not going up anymore? That's the big reason right there. So lowest one is 0.33 and highest one is 4.8, so one day it can ring around 0.45, 0.48. That's pretty good rotation for really small stock like this. And with daily rotation around 3 cents, and if today you drop back to 40 and you can sell at 45, you can make 5 cents. And think about that, if you have 5 or 10,000 share on those stock, you're going to make really pretty good money. But it's still have to buy backward or small, not a small share, but you know, buy them slow and getting smaller price. Make everything a little low, because that's what I say again, today the market not mixed anymore. The market gonna be red. So just be careful, the color economy daily today is didn't look that right. So be prepared for next week, the balance system and the market going to be pull the market back a little bit. So when we use it, and we, in this industry, we have to understand and learn a lot. So thank you very much. Have a good day and see you guys tomorrow.